Hello, my friends. Hope you're all good. I got a new gadget today, but that's not the only thing I want to talk about this video. I believe it's going to be a short one, or at least I hope so. And first, I just want to say, I know I was, I remember I said that the next video of mine, it's actually, I'm going to be out there shooting, doing some shooting in the range. I call it in the range, but it's not only that. I'm working on this. It's just that it's requiring me to be in a very specific place, says any, and on a specific time. And I just wasn't. I'm not able to be there that often. So I'm working on this separately. There is another thing that I actually want to talk about. Winter is coming, and well, unless I have a solid 4x4, that is, so to speak, then there is no way for me to get here. Not here at this spot, which is I love this spot. It's a brilliant spot. So yeah, as I said, winter is coming, and I will have to go around here. I put the car in the fuel station nearby, and I just walk on foot to the other side. I think you could see this in my older videos. So yeah, it's important. I'm preparing also gear because I won't be able to walk just like that. But this is just a proof of concept that I'm testing for myself. But first I want to say, I haven't invented it or just happened to think about this idea. I actually saw this here on YouTube from a guy. He's also an archer, and also an historian, actually. He knows his way around weapons, medieval weapons, I should say. So yeah, this guy, actually. Go and check him out, he's got great content. It just so happened that I watched one of his videos, and I decided I will test the bow on the back for myself. And there is probably plenty of ways to do this. This is just one of them. So yeah, I'm exploring a little bit. Of course, it's not, you could make something much more durable, let's say as a belt, to see that it works, actually, and it is. I thought another thing that I want to take you to a short journey of how I make this simple arrow. This is a short arrow from start to finish. I love those arrows because they are cheap and they are solid and they are straight. Well, okay, my friends. I hope you enjoyed that video. It was a short joint, but it was fun. So yeah, you take care. Have a good life. Stay prepared. And I will see you in the next video, hopefully soon. Bye now.